kindness, we pray, that no infirmity may weary us as we long for the comforting presence of our heavenly physician, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, ever and ever. Reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said to the crowds, "Come to me, all who labor and burden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke, and you will learn from me, for I am meek and humble of heart. Find rest for yourselves, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light." The Gospel. Go to the Lord. he would say, and God would say, I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry. That's all right. So the Lord wanted you to do. Now don't do that when I give you an exam, of course. But so we need some rest in our lives. Maybe this little outbreak has helped us do that. And maybe we just need to remind ourselves, even the Lord tells us it's good for us.
Pray, my sisters and brothers, give me that day of bread and wine, if that our lives may be acceptable to God, our Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
May the sacrifice of our worship, Lord, we pray, be offered to you unceasingly, to complete what you have begun in the sacred mystery and powerfully accomplished for us your saving work. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is our duty and salvation that we always give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, eternal God. For he assumed his first coming in the lowliness of human flesh, fulfilled the plan long, long ago, opened up the way to salvation, that he may come in glory and majesty, all is made manifest. Who watched the day, may inherit the great promise to which now we dare. So with all the choirs of angels and saints, we share the glory of the Lord as we sing. Holy,
holy, holy, holy. Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
Holy indeed, O Lord, you are the fount of holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, sending down your spirit upon them like the dewfall. Coming for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. For the time he was betrayed,
entering willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, he broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." Similarly, as supper ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life, the chalice of salvation, giving thanks you have held us worthy to be in your service, presence, and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of your Son, gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. Bring us to the fullness of charity with praises our Pope and William, our Archbishop, and all your people. Remember our family and friends we call from this life. Grant that we may be united with your Son in all that we do. Have mercy on all of us, we pray, with the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her spouse, and all the saints who please you throughout the ages, we merit to be co-heirs to eternal life as we praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Through him, with him, in him, O God, almighty Father, in unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Savior's command, for by thy teaching we dare to say, "Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Bring us peace each day of our lives. In your mercy, free us from sin and protect us from undue distress as we wait the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours now and forever. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to the apostles, "I leave you peace, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and grant us the peace and unity of your kingdom, where we live forever and ever."
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with all of you.
And with your spirit.
Simply we share peace. Lamb of God.
Jesus, I believe you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
Let us pray. We implore your mercy, Lord, that this divine substance may cleanse us of our faults and prepare us for the coming feast. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lord, be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the blessing of the Lord be upon you this day, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us go.